I was born to be a warrior. Being a warrior is in my DNA. It's not something I do. It's who I am. I am trained, and I have been trained, to be faster, stronger, and more tenacious than anyone who has ever been put in front of me. I am driven by the commitment to excellence, and I'll never take the easy way out. The greater the challenge, the greater my determination will be to overcome it. I acknowledge that there'll be setbacks on my mission that come with temptations to quit and give up. But for me, when that moment does come, I will face it head on with a resolve that is unstoppable. I was built to overcome adversity. It's the fuel that drives me when I'm bleeding, tired, and exhausted. I'm zeroed in and focused on the targets that are laid out in front of me. I believe in a warrior lifestyle. I'm motivated to work hard. I am driven to succeed no matter what. It takes focus. It takes determination. But this is when it's time to be mentally strong. I train until it hurts. I welcome the pain. If I'm knocked down, I'll get up time and time again. I will never quit. I will never back down. My name is Tim Kennedy, and I was born for this.